So in this episode, we try to take on the war, the convoy, but we fail at it, big time. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, so right now, I am going to take our buggy so that I can go and defuse a minefield first. I've really decided first to go on this, okay? It really makes more sense because later on I don't have to always, you know, take this buggy and... So basically we're gonna do this minefield and we can enjoy. God damn it, that after me. How did I manage to find three goons right now?
You smell something. Track boy.
Hello. Okay, this is number two. And that makes it three. All right. Now we just gotta return to jets and that's it. In hopes that we don't, get into any more danger. That Come on, let's go. Ah!
There you are!
Pretty good. Keep it up.
Alright, let's see what we got next. Okay, so let's continue on. So, let's just fast travel on right here. And we'll do some stuff still. There isn't actually a lot to do here in this Colossus. It's just a little bit, what should I call it?
You gotta treat her carefully.
Fix it up.
I'm going. Wait here.
Sir, a convoy of epic proportions.
Good. We're not on its way. That's what I like.
The wind, the guzzling, weight in the horse of the car, the dam and the U-turn.
Will do. Okay. Fix it up. I'm going in. Hello. Nobody's here. Should have known this was a trap. Let's get out of here. Those cars keep circling. Oh god. Okay. And I'm gonna return it now.
Stop it!
him here. Go.
Next. Anyone else wants a piece of this? And by the way, I still had my shotgun. Which means I wasn't even trying. This place is that this big and you're telling me that's the only scrap here? No, I'm not buying it. Ammo!
They say once this whole white land was covered in water and salt.
All right, let's get out of here.
Do my stuff.
Before you let fly your deadly lead, let me say, I wish to thank you. You've rid this place of the
Why is that buzzing still in the
back? It's okay. Let me show you this lovely little land of loot.
Thank you. Sick son of a bitch. Do we got this? Let me check. Rush. Collectibles. Vehicle collection. Alright, it's red. We don't got it. Okay, we're gonna do it like this. We're actually gonna go and do all of these crazy stuff. actually gonna go back and just deliver this thing back, you know? If we survive, that is.
This might fall.
Right? I gotta say, this car is actually pretty fast. Okay, I'm already here than I was here. The map is actually quite deceiving as it looks. I mean, it really is kind of a, how should I say this? I don't know how to say it, but it's actually deceiving. It looks big, but it's not that big. Something like that. I don't know.
Done us some good, but I still don't trust you.
Fine, then don't trust me. I don't give a damn.
Won't catch up today.
Okay, we need to go get this information here. So we're actually going to fast travel here. And then we're going on. Sounds fair enough, right? Hi.
The Raggedy Man! I don't want to stop!
Wasn't that another one? Please tell me I got this card. Looks like I do.
As you wish. But hurry back. This place is prime pickings for raiders.
Death,
hunters,
death ray,
Revengers,
friend.
Murderers?
You the one who spewed destructo on the Red Eye Graveyard? See? I got me some peepers. I spotted your car and knew. If you want to stick it to the mummy some more, then help us out, root them out. We need some help with the goddamn explosives.
Okay.
When I spied you, Ray. So, deftly in the long lookers. Oh, I knew we were special. So we went with savages. Hardest.
Okay.
Taste.
Hello.
See that? They say the husk lying there fell from the sky. Now the mad Lord Scrotus has ordered his sick pups to set up their camp there. I know they've a hidden treasure just around the, what's it called, wing?
I'm gonna take a little some of this. Okay, okay, thank you. What's next? Should we do the convoy?
Sir, convoy of epic proportions.
No. Let's go get that convoy. Care. Fire! Fire! Give a damn.
He's coming right at us. Yes, even the middlest ones are armored up.
I just picked up two hitchhikers. Fire! Fix it, chum.
Stay. Guard the car.
Shortcut. There is, okay. Now, unless everybody just got their... Unless the entire convoy is back together, we're not doing it. Otherwise, we're doing it.
Sir, convoy of epic proportions.
You gotta be kidding me, that is all of them now. We can't take this. Too much. Okay. What now?
Their lead truck. It carries a great and powerful artifact on its hood. Serve us well to
wield
such a mysterious force.
Okay. Okay, now I'm not gonna attack you guys, but we just happen to go into the same direction, okay? Okay. How's the car? Still holding up? Good. Well, this territory is kind of tough. I really should go for that.
Rip it!
I really didn't want to do that. Waste ammo on you, little punk. Well, not the last, I got two back. Alright. Okay, now there's something else should still be here.
We must get on with our sacred mission.
Okay, so what kind of loot is this? 15 scrap? Are you kidding me? What? Oh, okay. So something still here. Okay, we're getting this scrap. Okay. Right. Come on. What is good cash? There, come on, it's like far, far away. Where's Jet's territory? Here and I, oh god. All right.
Keep an eye on the car.
Yes. I will protect her, Saint. But don't be long, please.
Okay. The hell? Where the hell am I? Shit. Okay. What am I? Oh, look at that. Bullets. Not bad. Oh, somebody really made a great terrain, actually. Wait a minute. Where am I supposed to go now? Right, this is that part. Reach the top and you will gain fabulous prizes. Oh, yeah. What the hell is this? Okay, found it. Okay. Okay, now we're actually getting for another one. It's right here somewhere. Should be under the bridge. That's never the case, is it? I've got a feeling it's somewhere in this rock. Come at me! Next time they'll maybe think twice before attacking me. Holy shit, that's... Time got a little away from us. Okay, we're gonna try once more to get through, to see if we get any closer in this place. Okay.
Don't stray.
I think actually, being the size of this place, I think you actually can get somewhere else, you know. I think I did saw two set of tracks actually, but I'm not quite sure. So I'll just leave that imagination for until we find it, okay? Yeah, like now, you see we're going actually right across it. So maybe there's a secret passageway inside the rock. What do you guys think, huh? I mean, it's definitely possible. Gotta look out for an opening or something, and I'm really hurrying up because the time is already a lot. Okay, there's nothing here. Nothing here. Okay, here. There we go. One. Two. There we go. Got it. Yeah. If I would have noticed this before, we actually wouldn't have to do this. Alright, let's go back to the car. Alright, you know what, guys? I'm gonna end this episode here, not to make it too long. And I guess I'll see you guys. See you guys later. Bye bye, enjoy. Alright, guys, and thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I really appreciate all the support you've given us. Please comment, like, and subscribe for more awesome content. And please also check all of these thumbnails around me for more fantastic content from projects. Alright? Alright, and until the next time, bye-bye.